we had the critical design review of the telescope monitor. Is that software that allows all the pieces to connect together, operate the telescopes, send command, collect information, and convey all the data that needs to go through processing.
We've had a very good CDR review. The review panel stated that they did not find any showstoppers in the overall TM architecture that we have presented. So overall, we are quite happy with the process and the outcome.
It's a very very good recognition for the work done by the consortium member and by the office people.
One of the things that was a challenge was to work with the diverse team, different countries, different time zones.
People from Europe, Italy, the UK, Portugal, but also South Africans, Indians, Canadians. The diversity in the composition of the consortium is a challenge and an opportunity at the same time.
It's my first project which is giving me opportunity to work with various cultures, you might say. And it was really very good hearing them. It gives you much inputs for your future work. It really helps improving myself.
I think we succeeded in making a very positive collaboration, more like let's sit together with colleagues and try to figure out how to make this thing work. The consortium need to follow up now, and this follow up essentially consists of refining the documentation, answer to some questions that could not be answered very quickly during the meeting, and essentially continue with the work done so well up to now.
As happens in any of these projects, there's always work to be done in the future. And so we look forward to, you know, working closely with the SKA office and making progress on these issues. I really would like to thank the team members from all the different countries who've really put, you know, come together and worked in a cohesive manner. And I think that is really a positive take from the entire work over the last several years. It's really got people to gel together.
We start seeing the project coming together, a single observatory.